Welcome to Minute Mastery. I'm Alex, and I handle security investigations at our retail stores. Today, I'm investigating a refund fraud flagged by my colleague, John. I'll start by navigating to Saved Clips, selecting the Customer Tag Fraud bookmark, and reviewing the video. I want to prevent this customer from repeating their refund fraud, so I'll set up a face watch list. Here's how. I'll take a screenshot of the customer from the clip. Then, I'll navigate to Rules, select Face Watchlist, and click the plus icon to add a profile. I'll upload the image, enter the customer's name, choose the appropriate watchlist, and click Done. Now we're ready to apply this as a rule. We do this by clicking the plus icon to add a rule. I'll give it a meaningful name, choose Appearance, select Face, and pick Watchlists. I assign the refund fraud list to our cameras, set it to always active, enable pop-up notification, and click Done. Now our system will alert us if this customer enters again.